So today I'll be talking about cellular injury patterns. So these are basically changes that occurs in the cell when something is wrong. So I'll be using some examples for you guys to understand the terms better. So number one is hypertrophy. So that's an increase in the cell size. So I use my picture here to show this picture increased in size. Example. Number two is hyperplasia. This is an increase in the number of cells. So I have one cell here, then look, it changed to a bunch of cells. Example, when you breastfeed. Number three is atrophy, is a decrease in the cell size. So I have this picture here, and look, it gets smaller. Example, with a broken arm or leg. So when you remove the cast, that leg is way skinnier than the other leg. So that's atrophy. And the last one is metaplasia. So this is where one cell type changed to another cell type. And look, this is my picture here, and I changed out into the MR. So that's basically like an example is the epithelium of your airway in cigarette smokers. So your epithelium changed from one to the next. So that's basically metaplasia. And that's all for Med in a Minute today, guys. Until next time, see you soon.